playthrough. Council across the street, cut more grass. Empty slot for new game. Combat is aimless is disabled, enemies have normal health damage. Yes, we'll always go normal.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
Not these pioneers.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
Really?
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
Feeling about this. Oh! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Close. Laura! Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
Right. Let's see what's up there.
Alright, he's up top now.
Okay.
What you're messing with.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Have you not got your picks out, you?
Oh, shit. I got you. Laura! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
Button. Come on. Is there a run button? Oh, I'd like a run button.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Anna! Oh, God! I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn, it broke. Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit.
I have a pistol. That's nice to know.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Right. Which one's the run button? If there is a run button. I need to figure out the run button. There's a spring button.
Could this really be it? Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation. But this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Not looking at the screen. We go up here, can have a look, can we press R3? Yes.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
To increase. Read more. Right, so Muriel's language skills.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Three more of these, increase my language.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
I could do that, but just give me a second.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Ooh, knowledge of Greeks got up.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the location.
Use X to mark any map item with a player beacon. The player beacon appears in the world as a blue set of light that says. I think I was paying attention. Oh well. Looks like it's gonna happen.
Oh.
This woman can leap.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
So. I know the scorpions, but why is there so many of them? You get killed here.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. Order of Trinity.
Sweet.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
I heard some go on. There's something else in here. That was right in her neck. 100% that was right in her neck. Nah.
Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works.
I'm supposed to shoot that first. Is that why there's this here? In case you do it the wrong way.
Damn it.
toss us over past her. Well, all is fine. He's died like 14 times on this journey already.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Yes, I'm supposed to leap into the wall. Well, that's it, here we go. Now I'm gonna walk up here. Now I get to the top of the tomb.
Got to find a way to get up higher.
Oh.
Maybe I can raise the water.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Sorry. That's my fault for running into it.
Maybe I can free that platform.
Okay.
Found you. Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Set the charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact. Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the Divine Source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
You can hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
I need to warm up first. Put your running boots on, start running. Come on.
Got to find shelter.
Right, Atombo, you say it.
Keep moving. Come on, you can do this. Move.
Going down.
An old camp. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but... back to camp.
Those wolves that stay away, I swear to God, kick their heads in.
Move, damn it.
Well, how are you gonna build a fire? Yes. Find shelter again, somewhere inside where the wind's not blowing at them. That's shelter. Or make your own. Alright, don't say it's warm. There's nothing.
Artifact is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Oh, shit. What about...
going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
One point. Crafting and exploring abilities, hunting and scouting abilities, hands-on combat and healing abilities. I'm gonna go with. That's all for now. Gain a chance at covering arrows when living enemies killed with a bow. Increase steady aim time on a bow challenge. Increase the amount of ammunition looted from enemy corpses. Animals glow when using survival instincts. Large animals have leave footprints and blood trails that are easier to follow. I have no clue why. Get any of these. That's confident. Brawler. Take less damage from any gunshots, melee attacks, infectors. Take slightly less damage from explosives and fire. Make a pattern on armor with enemies while dodging with a well timed press of the triangle button. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Be automatic. For now, I'm gonna go with. Find challenges objects is more easy to use than that. Explore the forest for signs of the lost city. The DLC Blood Ties has been unlocked and has been available from the crawl. Can we sleep? Oh, this is how you upgrade, I'm guessing. Right, just checking. Campfire and all that. I know there's wolves. Press R2 while aiming to shoot silent arrows, hold R2 to charge your shots for extra damage. It's cool to know. I just don't want to run into any fucking dragons. I want more resources as well. Dragons, did I say? Bloody wolves! Can't get me. Shit. You run away. Ah, you pussy. I'm Spider-Man. 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 Is it my man? Why is it not grabbing it? Not until I've got a piece of square to grab it. That's bullshit, it should be able to grab that. No. I'm back up. It's crouch. No, that's not crouch. Where's this deer gone? Where's the deer? Is that a nest? No way, I can shoot the nest down. How many arrows have I got? 12. There's a deer over there as well. See where he's gone now. Don't tell me I've got to hit him again. He should bleed out from the first one. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Hi. Need more arrows. This is a long game if you don't have to do all this stuff. That's blood. Obviously. Why can't I use my pistol? Where's my pistol? I lose it. Where's my pistol? Resources. Didn't say I could craft anything. There's no crafting. Where are crafting arrows? Sweet.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Ooh. mountain. I've got to go back to...
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
What mushrooms? Oh, these mushrooms, yeah. I have mushrooms for poison, I'm afraid. Bear though. Why is that over there? Oh, it was behind me. Oh, that's something I missed. What do I need to get? Thing is, what was that? Poison. Something. I mean, that's what happens. Did I fucking play?
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Well, because there's no memorials around here. Is that where that bear is? Hang on in there. Cave. I won't wake me, just in case this is the bear. Yeah, that sounds like a dog.
For a year, I...
Sending me towards the cave. Might as well put. Oh, I need the poison stuff. I went up there last time, didn't I? Maybe. So. What's in here? Ah. Poison. Poison. Find cloth for the poison.
To make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. to rest. So cold, so tired.
So hungry.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
See the fire. It's coming for you.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They...
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey.
Crouch. It's not our one. Not circle either.
Set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating.
few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia.
I don't loot the bodies either.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Down yet.
Can we get this over?
Survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
I have learned all.
Nope. Oh, let me up the tree, would you? Thank you. Still though, I don't have the right equipment here to fucking fight. Oh. Sneak in there, you can pop up. What's that in there? But why are these trees here? Oh, is that so we can dodge the bear when it's attacking you? It's good, isn't it? Am I footballing in there? Can't believe you want me to go in here.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
I make some. No, I just want to make some arrows. It made what?
What's in time?
Go, 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 go. I dodged. Dodge this, she cunt. Ooh, come get me, bitch. Oh, did that not allow? Oh, fuck. Come on. Yeah. Oh, you missed. Bitch. Come on. Oh, get deaded. Get killed, bruv. Nah, I'm not going near your body, mate. You ain't dead. You ain't dead. Nah, you ain't dead. Bloody hell. I could be opened in the shop. Oh yeah, I'm gonna open those at the end of the stream. See what I get. Oh, I got some bear hide. Ooh. Well, I don't know the way out of here, so I'm guessing through the cave. Oh, wait a minute. La di 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 da di do. I had to make some poison gas cloud arrows because I fucked up and used them all. Give me all these resources. Bow, bow. Semi-automatic pistol part. 1 out of 4 found. Sweet. What's this?
The Prophet and his followers.
And a story to tell. Sweet. Sliding away. We're gonna crouch cause we're sexy. We're gonna crouch cause we're sexy.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
Yes, that is going to be cold, Lev. Very fucking cold. We better go get this box, haven't we? Hopefully some warm liquors. Warm liquors.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship.
With what the fuck
this
is that?
This was a whistling arrow.
Oh, it's a whistling
Mongol
arrow.
Mongol archers would fire these over their enemy.
Yeah, and they just hear whistling. Ah, can now change one man go. I should go back to that fucking thing then, shouldn't I, and do that? Can't go back up there now. Huh? Swimming through! L2 to dive in this freezing cold water. Bloody hell. Oh, look at that. Campfire. Oh, missile, sorry. What's this equipment? Quiver, medium size, yet can hold more capacity. It's not bad. What's this? Pistol in my pouch. I don't even remember. I don't even. It won't let me have my pistol. Have I even got my pistol still? This is the one thing I don't know. So I can't make ammunition for the pistol. I can't. Oh, crap, that's all of my arrows. Cause I'm armed. Weapons. Melee ones. What's this? Sharpened edge allows the blade to slide further into gaps, improving leverage for increased prey speed. Buy it. Upgrade it, I mean, not buy it. I think I'm gonna leave it right there.
Jesus.
I hope it saves. Exit. Any progress since the last autosave or base camp will be lost. Well, there's base camp there. Are you sure you would like to quit? Oh my gosh. I've got some stuff to open from the shop. So I'm gonna open those, see what's in them, because I have no fucking clue. Ah, oh, moisture detected again, eh? My goddamn phone. Power off. Power. Right, we've got a bronze pack. You do not. Oh, no, that's buying. Right, come on. Oh, explorer pack. What we got? What have we got? Ooh. That's just the outfit. That's the Explorer Master. Sell card. Why would I sell cards? Like, they're my cards. What have we got in here? Fucking hell, there's loads. It's not from here. Well read. Grants all code out skills. Enemies have a chance of releasing a cloud of poison gas when they die. the Night Slayer outfit and all the skills from the Hunter Brawler and skill tree. Enemies explode when killed with a headshot. Sweet. Grant the Nightshade, yeah, that's just the outfit. Enemy corpse might explode when looted. Why is that good? Because I'm the one looting it. Equipped shotgun is fully upgraded and all shotgun ammo picked up by incendiary shells. That's not a bad card. Bowmaster pack. Oh, we look for the Bowmaster pack. So flip all cards, right, what we got? We got a bow, we got a fully upgraded bow. Start with no ammunition. Why? Are these online? These must be for online then. Grant free, grant unlimited fire hours. Yeah.
Definitely online these are.
Gotta be. I'm not gonna open anymore. I'll open them next time. But for the meantime, I'm gonna stop stream. I'm gonna go shop, get some sugar, because I've not had a proper cup of tea this morning, so I need to go get some sugar. Probably get something to eat as well. So yeah, I'm going to leave the stream for here, but I'm going to be live again later, when I decide I want to be. So yeah, I will talk to you all in a bit. Peace!